Hi guys, good morning guys. It's already 10 o'clock guys. Today cook Monggo guys. Beans. Monggo beans. So that's my Monggo beans guys. We will cook that one guys. First we'll put it on the bowl. Then we will put water guys. We will boil the Monggo. Okay. Ready boiling the Monggo guys for our lunch today. We'll wait about 10 to 15 minutes guys to cook the Monggo. Guys, we already boiled our Monggo. We'll prepare our onion and ginger guys. So we'll slice our onion and ginger. So that our Monggo is have a taste of ginger guys. Okay. We'll check if the Monggo are cooked. Not yet cooked, guys. So we will wait and the Monggo will be cooked, guys. Then we will you can use chicken or pork guys in your Monggo. Me, I'll just use chicken for my Monggo. Already have this chicken guys from the rat, so I'll put it on my sink to defrost it because I put it on the freezer for about 5 minutes or 10 minutes guys, and then we will put it on our Monggo. So we'll put our chicken in our munggo, guys. There, to defrost it, guys. Already put my chicken on my munggo. So my version to cook munggo, guys, I'll put coconut milk, guys, on my munggo. We'll put the ginger on the munggo, guys. We will cover it, guys. Okay. And then we'll put nor, guys, for our munggo. 1 cubes of nor. Add a little bit of water, guys. Steam for a while, guys, to cook our chicken. Check it. Not yet boiling, guys. Ready boiling, guys. Let it sit for about another 10 minutes to cook our chicken. Turn our heat to slow. Okay, we will wait. The chicken will be cooked, guys. Of course, you can add vegetable, guys. If you like, you can add squash or beans if you like. Or just munggo. Just I decided to add squash, guys, so we'll slice our squash. A little, guys, to just our look, our munggo color pole. Okay, here we have the squash. We'll check our munggo, guys. Are the chicken cooked? No. Check, guys, we will add another water, guys, because the mango getting dry. We add a mango with water. So we'll wait another 5 minutes to boil the hot mango. And then we will add the squash, guys. Boil for about 5 minutes and then we'll add our we will check our munggo, guys. Chicken, if the chicken is cooked already. Let's try the chicken. The chicken are cooked already, guys, so we can put our squash. So we go. Ready put the squash, guys. In our Monggo. Squash on our Monggo. Put the cover for about 2 minutes. Let the squash cook, guys, and then we'll put the coconut milk. I have here the onion leaves, guys. We'll add it, guys, to make the flavor for our Monggo, guys. Let's check. Now we can add the coconut milk, guys, for our Monggo with the squash. Coconut milk. Ready put the coconut milk. Let it boil, guys. Okay, yeah, start to boil already, guys. Check it out. We'll add brown black pepper. And salt. Mix it. Then we'll add our onion Guys, we'll add our onion. The white onion. Almost done, guys. Almost done our ginataang monggo with squash. So, we'll taste, guys. Please add a salt, guys. And a ground pepper. Ground pepper. Okay, and mix it again. Try again, guys. Just add salt, guys. Mix it with our monggo. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, so good. Ready cooked, guys. The last part, guys, we'll put our onion leaves. Okay, let's try it, guys. Let's try it. Ready cooked, guys, our monggo. So we'll try it, guys. We'll get some. See, guys.
Sorry, ginataang monggo, guys. Wow. So good, guys.
So, guys, that's how I cook ginataang monggo with squash with milk, coconut milk, guys. So, guys, that's my lunch for today, guys. Sarap. So, guys, we'll eat now our lunch, guys, with our ginataang monggo, guys, with squash. That's our lunch for today, guys. So we have here the watermelon and ginataang monggo with squash. We'll try, guys. So good.
Sarap, guys. Our Ginataang Monggo with squash. Sarap, guys. So good. Channel guys, what do you want to me to cook next?